Hello, Nightmare924 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 3 DS. Now, the only thing I've done was bought a Thundara for our Black Mage here, Arc, I believe. Yep, she didn't have any black, she didn't have Thundara. Thunder. Now I can use Thunder, their weakness, without using the MP. Go figure. I do need to heal though. Is that one potion I got? There we go. 15 Phoenix stems. I think I got enough. Yeah, I guess it does do good damage. Special about that rock. But we do get a battle. Kira! Arc is actually starting to need it. Oh, it does almost 1,000 damage. That is a lot. The Raphia has a spark dagger, which also does lightning damage. So I think we may do good for this boss battle. So far, it's been straightforward. Oh. nothing there. Okay, so now that the battle's over, let's continue and see if we don't die. It's still straightforward so far. No other side path, which I think I just saw one up ahead. See how this configuration works. He's dead. Your treasure chest appeared in no random battle. Yeah, a little bit new. Anyway, you got Froggy. Let's see if this will come with him around. I killed him one shot at least. And that hurt. Yay, only one level up now. That seems to be the way out of here, but where is your other place lead? Cockatrice. Word for cockatrice. There's one down. Yeah, cockatrice. Yeah, look, nothing like a cockatrice though. There we go. Just easy as that. Is he not going to level up yet? You've got to be kidding me. Nothing sparkle either. Okay, have you seen these people before? This shouldn't desync it too much.